New Orleans, Louisiana, home of the famous French Quarter, the site for our football contest today. And now we bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Barnes is lined up to kick this one off, and you can feel the thunder in the crowd as they await the start of this game. He's to the 20, and he just got stood up right there. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. At the 29. Screen intercepted. And they make the stop at about the 21.
This quarterback better start making better decisions in the passing game. Otherwise, this corner will come up with even more picks in the future.
From the 21-yard line, it's first down. Here's an opening. He's taken down at the 11.
And what's that? And what's the ball?
Mike check, 33. 33.
And he's taken down at the 4. Hebert gains around 7 yards with a catch, and that's good for a first down.
And how about the poise of this quarterback to locate his receiver past the sticks and get him the ball? That was a great throw.
Puts on a move, touchdown.
This back has great vision, which allows him to make runs like this one we just saw.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. It was a quick three-play, 21-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. So our score, 7-0. Louisiana Tech is ready to kick it away. Fielded at the 4. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Louisiana Tech's looking right now like they've got all three phases working for them so far, Kirk.
Yep, it's early, but they are in control of this game. The defense seems to have a very good feel for what they're doing out there. The offense moved the ball down the field. Special teams, everything right now is really in sync for this team.
Well, let's see if he can shake off that pick that he tossed last time out.
It may be early, but don't think the coaches haven't spent a lot of time reminding these guys how important it is to take care of the football. That is just a great play getting into the backfield. This guy is so quick that the ball carrier never had a chance.
From their own 22-yard line, second down. Tries to buy some time. They'll bring him down at the 28-yard line. Quick pass.
You obviously have to worry about him as a ball carrier, but he showed here that you have to be concerned about him as a receiver as well. He's got good hands, and you know he's good in the open field.
A quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. Tackle made around the 49-yard line. Down at the 49. He makes it to the 48-yard line. So the ground game picks up another first down.
Well, this really works on a defense's psyche. You can see the guys on defense right now just trying to catch their wind. Once again, they had a chance to bring this drive to a halt, but were unable to do it. The offense really seems to be clicking right now.
And he's tackled at the 47-yard line. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. Here's the eighth play of the series. And they get him in the backfield for a loss. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 38. It out to his receiver in a hurry. And down he goes at the 15-yard line.
I love to see this quarterback respond when this offense really needs him to pick him up. Your quarterback's performance on third down is vital to your team's success.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. Tack on any yardage. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. He's tackled right around the 2-yard line. PAT to tie this thing up. And he hits the PAT. It was a 13-play, 73-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. Well, Kirk, we saw this kid head to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury. Now we see he's back on the sideline. That's good news. Looks like he should be able to get back in the action. He'll return it from the 4-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 21. And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. Gets to about the 24-yard line. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. Here's the halfback. Look at the strength. He's gobbled up in the backfield. Nowhere to go for the halfback. That's a loss of one. Jones, waiting the return. Jones takes it to 36. He gets out to about the 45-yard line.
Brad, let's see if this offense can maintain the rhythm that they established on that last drive. Not just putting points on the board, but driving the length of the field to be able to eventually put points up. I think that's going to be important for them to try to keep that confidence going here on this drive.
Gets to about the 47-yard line. Gains his way to the 43-yard line. Give to the tailback, and he's met in the backfield. from the 45-yard line. It's second down. Scrambling around. Going for it all to the end zone. And it's picked off.
Oh, boy. I bet he knew as soon as he released that football that he shouldn't have made the throw. And that's the thing. When you're under that kind of pressure, it takes away that one split second you need to scan the area so you know where it's a safe throw.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. Gets rid of it. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. He goes out of bounds around the 23-yard line.
That's some pretty timid play calling right there. Let's see if they decide to open it up a bit more.
Five wide. Out of the open. Tackle at about the 33-yard line.
Nice play, baby. Nice play. Larry. Check by 33.
Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. They come out on an empty backfield. He steps out around the 39-yard line. And he's hit immediately. And they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the five-wide set. Gets it out quickly. And they push him out around the 43-yard line. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. He passes it. And he's hit before he can go anywhere.
Guys, I really like what the offensive coordinator is doing here. Throwing it on first and second down will keep the defense guessing.
He's pushed out of bounds at about the 15-yard line. Somebody jumped early down there.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
From the 20-yard line, second down. They make the stop at the 11-yard line. And he is drilled at the 8. Anthony gets around 3 on that option keeper. Taken down at about the 5-yard line. So at the end of one quarter, we get a tie game at 7-7. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. He was tackled immediately. They get a 1-yard loss on that one.
They really just didn't have any room to work on that play. The defense just suffocated him there.
There was some movement on the line. It's fourth down. This isn't much more than an extra point.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
Louisiana Tech could take the lead with this field goal. The kick is up, and it's good.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 31. An interception cut this offense last drive short, so I think they're going to be looking for a little more success right here.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
Complete. He's got room, and he's taken down right around the 34. And he hits him hard at the 36-yard line. Just throws this one away. And they're going to have to bring on the punt team.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
Harris back deep to return. Gets out to about the 38-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Louisiana Tech is up a field goal. Pass complete and taken down immediately. Slings it. They'll bring him down at the 46-yard line. He gets out to about the 48-yard line. Complete big loss. Drop back 4 yards on that one.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
Second down, 14 coming up here. Ball on the 44-yard line. Way, taken down in the backfield. He throws it. He's hit and taken down. The tight end picks up a lot of yardage on that one.
The big guy isn't the fastest out there, but he sure is a load to bring down.
Gives it off. He makes it to the 28-yard line. Louisiana Tech has a 3-point lead. Tackled for a loss. A 4-yard loss.
Well, that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
So far this drive, the defense has been unable to stop them on third down. There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Caught, and he's brought down quickly. He made the catch, but he didn't get the first down.
Yeah, right now, the way this defense is swarming, there's just no room for him to get upfield for the first down.
He gets it up, and it's good. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. He gets out to about the 28-yard line.
I just love to watch this defense play. They've been flying all over the field today, making big play after big play. The crazy thing is, we still have such a close game despite how well they play.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Caught, and he's hit immediately.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none. They don't want none of this.
Check four.
And he's going to come up with a sack.
Well, I think the linebacker here does such a good job of disguising his blitz. As a linebacker in college football, one of your biggest responsibilities is being able to get to the quarterback. And that time, he timed it up perfectly, was able to get through the offensive line and put the pressure on the quarterback.
From their own 23-yard line, it's third down.
Watch nine. Mike three.
Blue 80.
Hey, motion back there.
Fires out quickly to the tailback. That's a great tackle at the 24-yard line. Right is the punter. Tackle at the 47. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Louisiana Tech with a 6-point lead. He's on the run. He guns it left side. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
Man, did he ever sell the run? The defense took the bait, and that hesitation was enough to give the receiver room to make the catch.
Kill. Check three.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. Brought down at the 38-yard line. The D sniffs out the screen pass and holds him to a short gain.
Contain. That's the only way you can shut down a guy with 4-2 speed.
And he's immediately tackled. Interception.
Well, he was facing a big pass rush. The ball had no chance of being caught by one of his teammates. That's what pressure will do for any defense.
From their own 20-yard line, first down. And he's tackled at about the 31. Tackles him for a loss.
Yes, sir. You don't want that.
From their own 29-yard line, second down.
Mike three.
They go to the back, and he's hit immediately in the backfield.
You know, a lot of times coaches look to linebackers for leadership on defense. And on that tackle, he showed you why that's the case.
Zips it to the back. He's tackled around the 31-yard line. Nice gain, but not enough for the first down.
Yeah, that's a nice play there. They did everything right except get enough yards for the first down.
Harris is back deep to return the punt. He's to the 40. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. The offense will take the field, hoping for a better result than their last drive.
So much in football is about how you respond to adversity. Moving forward after a turnover is a perfect example of that.
They bring the quarterback down.
Check 13! Check 13!
Louisiana Tech, up six. Now he's scrambling. And down he goes at the 48. Made around the 40-yard line.
Kill, kill, kill. Yellow three. Check, 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 check. Yellow three. Red two. Green nine.
Now he tries to buy some time. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 22. From the 22-yard line, it's first down.
Mike check 33. Dog four. OCX.
Throws. This one will fall incomplete. The offense took an errant shot into the end zone, and I'll tell you what, that one should have been picked off.
Yeah, I'm sure he's going to hear all about that from his teammates when he comes over to the sidelines.
Fires right, and he's knocked down immediately after the catch. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Well, this comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
Well, player down, and his teammates obviously worried after that play. So they're going to try to determine if the receiver had possession and was inbounds or not. They call it a catch, but the booth signaled down to the referee that they'd like to take another peek at this.
Man, as I see this play again, it really looks like he made the correct call on the field.
So the call on the field stands. First down. Knocking on the door here. It's first and goal inside the five. Louisiana Tech is up by six. Tackle at the 3-yard line.
Check four, check three, check three, check three. Down.
He's scrambling. He's got the corner. Decides to take it himself, and he's got it. Touchdown. Defense on their heels, and he just waltzed in for the touchdown.
Brad, great job of improvising by the quarterback there, showing pass, breaking down the defense, and then going in for the touchdown.
He makes the PAT. The Bulldogs quarterback down on the sideline after getting injured earlier. I think it looks like he's in that much pain, and I would bet that we're going to see him back in the game before the day's over. Jones from the three, and down he goes at the 29-yard line. We're about set to start things up again. Delivers to the halfback on the screen, and they make the stop at the 29. Tulane's going to take their first time out of the half. We've got a second and nine here. Ball on the 29-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. He's to the 40. He's taken down at the 45.
A good quarterback knows when and how to improvise. And if he's got the skills, he can also turn a scramble into something big.
He scrambles. They'll make the sack. He heaves it deep. Yeah. scrambling around. And he's taken down at the 15. Picks up about 9 on the scramble. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Kicks away. And it sails through the uprights. So we've played 2 quarters. The Bulldogs lead 20-10.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. The halftime lead is not insurmountable for this squad. And, you know, there are a lot of times when you watch the first half of a game and you start talking about mental toughness and energy and effort and all of those types of things. You get the sense this is more of an X and O deal for the coaches. A couple of minor adjustments that could really change the game in the second half.
Yeah, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. But if it's broke, it needs to be fixed. And there's some things that you definitely see offensive and defensively that these teams need to be sharper. They need to be crisper. They need to find an edge. Maybe they need to go more up-tempo. Maybe they need to pass the football a little bit more. Defensively, maybe you need to be a little bit more aggressive. This is one of those things where coaches have to feel out. They have the feeling out process. They have to feel what you do well, what you're not doing well. And sometimes you need to completely go in a different direction. You're down 2 scores. Something good has to happen. You need to change what you've been doing because it hasn't worked.
That'll do it here in the studio at halftime. We'll try to see if Pollack can bring a little energy in the second half. Got a lot of games to watch, including yours. Brad and Kirk, ready for the second half.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He'll return it from the 6. He's taken down at the 28-yard line. So we're just about ready to return to action. He's under pressure, and he's sacked. He's got it with room to run. They'll bring him down at the 35. Carries the ball for a nice game. He's on the run. Brought down at about the 49. Tackles him hard at the 45-yard line. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about 4. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. Jones is back to receive. And he's taken down at the 24. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He fights forward to about the 26. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Tackled right away. Gains his way to the 43-yard line.
That's not everyday speed you're talking about with this guy. This is a unique burst combined with a really impressive field vision.
So it's second and 14. Ball on the 47. Little toss across the middle. He's gobbled up in the backfield. And it looked exactly like their last pass.
It was exact same play, and I think the offensive coordinator just tried to pull a fast one.
And they could really put their opponent in bad field position with a good punt here. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had to punt the ball away. He's going to be sacked for a loss. So the sack makes this a second and long. Setting up blockers, or running back's got it on the screen. He's out of bounds around the 24-yard line.
What's the curl? What's the curl? What's the curl? Hey, check my 33. Check my 33.
Grabs it and hammered right there. They're stacking the line. It looks like they're coming after this punt. He makes it out to midfield. There's a flag down, and it looks like this one's coming back. He did a good job there to give his team decent field position. From the 50, first down. Tackle after a decent run up the gut. Now he's scrambling. And he's tackled at the 39-yard line. They'll get him in the backfield.
If these defenders continue to exploit the O-line like that, it's going to be a long day for this running back.
From the 41-yard line, it's second down. Now he tries to buy some time, and they got him. Third down now, and they need to get it to the 29.
Reset, tight right.
Mike three.
Combo.
Fires out quickly to the tailback. A pickup of about three.
Nice grab there by the tailback to at least move the ball forward for some positive yards.
And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. It's up. And it falls short. No good. So they're just about set to get the game going again.
Mike check 33.
Roger.
In the shotgun and five wideouts. He's scrambling. Slides down. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49. He's going to try and scramble, and he's going to be sacked.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. And don't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
Jones is back awaiting the punt. He's out to the 30. They'll bring him down at the 32-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He scrambled. And he's going to come up with a sack. They've been all over this quarterback today.
The pass protection has got to do a better job, but give this defense some credit. They've really figured out what they have to do to pressure the quarterback and to cause him some problems.
So that sack sets them back a little bit now. They're looking at second and 13. They got him for a loss.
Really nice play by the defensive lineman. I like this guy's size and instincts.
Reset, tight right.
Mike three.
Combo.
Quick throw out to the receiver. He's tackled at about the 47-yard line.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route, good protection, and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
And down he goes, around the 47-yard line. Made at about the 45. And they'll bring him down behind the line.
Man, did he play that perfectly or what? As a linebacker, you have to be able to read the offense and make a quick diagnosis, which is exactly what he did on that play.
It's not over yet, folks. We head to the fourth quarter. 20-10, Louisiana Tech. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter.
Hey, alert 48. Hey, go Mike to 48 right now. Let's go.
Get in. Quick throw, picked off. He's at the 30, to the 10. Touchdown, Louisiana Tech. Woo! splits the uprights with the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Gathered in at the 6. He makes it to the 28-yard line. Let's see how the defense responds now, coming off that big play just a moment ago.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
Complete, brought down, nothing doing. Scrambling around. Tackle at the 32. He's under some heat. Darts it to the right.
You never know what will happen when the ball ricochets like that. Good effort by the defender.
Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. He's immediately tackled. Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete.
There was just no way anybody could catch up with that pass.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 40. There was some movement on the line.
Motion, motion, motion.
Little stumbles like these can kill your offensive progress.
Passes it to the middle of the field. He's taken down at the 37. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Here comes the screen, and they can't connect. They've got one fourth down conversion on this drive. Now they'll give it another go. He sails it long. And he went way up, and he's got the interception.
That's now four extra possessions they've given their own offense with these picks. Think about that. That's a formula that'll win you a lot of ball games.
From their own 25-yard line, it's first down. Gets it out quickly, and he's taken down at the 33-yard line. Here's an opening, and they make the stop at the 47-yard line. Makes it to the 48-yard line. Makes the grab and steps out right away. Six-yard line. Second down.
Go for it.
And he was that close to turning that into a big play. Makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. Wants to throw outside. Third down and 7. Ball on the 20-yard line. Complete, and he's hit right away. The kick is up, and he's got it. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 30-yard line. Flag on the play. Let's see what it is. That one will put the offense in a hole, and they'll try to get some of that back on this upcoming play. Here's a step in the maturation of a young quarterback. How does he respond to throwing an interception on that last drive?
This quarterback can make good passes. He just needs to focus on not forcing the ball to his receivers.
And he throws it away. They line up at the 14. It's second down. Quick throw. Down around the 14-yard line. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete. Harris is the deep man awaiting the return. He drops it. He's tackled at the 41. Kirk, he broke the cardinal rule there. He ran without the football.
You know, as a return man, your first responsibility is to catch the ball and then worry about the return. He just lost his concentration there.
3 points was the result of their last drive as the offense heads out for another. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Up the middle for a nice game. Run up the middle. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Mike check 33.
Red 2, green 9.
And he's tackled after positive yardage. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Mike check 33.
They'll bring him down at the 7-yard line. And so that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, 30-10, Louisiana Tech. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.